finds some shaker resin and she puts it in a bowl and she plugs in her heated blanket and wonders why he acts so cold. And now she's lonely and it's late and plus her mom lives out of state. And now she starts to cry again. She doesn't know if she can take another cold night sitting crying on the bathroom floor wondering why she wants to do this anymore. They do a lot of traveling, her bag's already packed, so she hops inside a fence car and bought a bottle back and she just no clue where she's going. She's just tired of not knowing, so she drives. She's going over lies that she's gonna tell him when it's time to. Then she drives, drives, drives. Until that moment comes, she just drives. Resentment has her attracting, and every day she's reenacting the past and trauma that it caused. Lying in the bed made out of gauze, she tried to use to heal the wounds, but they just went and bled on through. He told her that he needs some space, but she just loves him to the moon. And now she's waiting in his driveway, looking at the door open. Out and tells her she ain't gonna hurt no more, but he can't give her love until he learns to love him first. She knows that he's in therapy, she's hoping that it works. Till then she just drives, no clue where she's going. She's just tired of not knowing, so she drives. Going over lies that she's gonna tell him when it's time to. Then she drives, drives, drives. Until that moment comes, she just drives, drives, drives. Until that moment comes, she just. Till that moment comes, she just drives.